the inside of one of our machines. You can see that piece of plywood with four fuel pumps we stole for some Mohawk airplanes, and all that room for the Rangers between the sides of the tanks.